The Majestic Orca are very busy with orca things and don't have time to be in a documentary. Sorry.